contracts are available on the board.
Peace, friend.
Nice to see you.
I am sure you have not been idle.
Take a look. Nothing else?
If you can improve this in any way.
Here's what I have. Seen enough?
Thank you for sharing your gifts.
Farewell.
You ضوضاء غريبة. أراهن على
The Muhtasib would like to remind all those...
The Shurta are determined to smear my name. Accept this as proof of my innocence. Time to move.
Remember my uncle Karim, the perfume seller? He got ambushed by bandits right by Masjid Burak. Aka Mam Ali is still alive. Amazing how bold of him. Be off with you.
Poor license. Greetings.
Well met. Well. Allow me to see to your needs.
Allow me to browse your stock.
Take a look. Got what you needed.
I will be off then.
Peace go with you.
Please note that there is considerable congestion by the Damascus Gate caused by an overturned car.
Well met.
Good to see you.
May I see your wares?
Plenty of stock just now. Lethality has no cost. Is that all?
I must be on my way.
Please come again.
لما سيكون متجري موضعا حسد علي
تكالب لكن تلك العدسه لا يجدر
بارتداء الامر كان مقطعا
لما تخيل ذلك
This is the place.
Not welcome here. Go. Go somewhere else.
Help! نتيجة إزعاج.
Πρέπει να καλέσω τη φουρά!
Best I stay hidden.
The Khalifa's mother was a
Kill it!
Get the watch!
So much for staying hidden.
Based on the poster.
Best keep to the shadows.
citizens! The Muhtasib would like to remind you...
The Shurta are hard on my heels. I could use some respite.
Citizens of Baghdad!
You are the poet with the foolish tongue?
My sense of outrage got the better of me. Who knew words could come at such risk?
Few things are more dangerous than the wounded pride of a powerful man. Lead the way and I will shield you from his wrath.
Obstruction before us, with destruction snapping at our...
The course is clear.
That's my nephew over there. I trust him to keep my presence secret, but I fear he might take it to his grave.
I will remove conflict.
Hold a moment! Thank you! Those mercenaries would surely have been the end of me.
The danger has passed. No, 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 no.
You see those Darkcell swords? I believe they were sent to hunt me down.
They certainly do not look like students of poetry. I will deal with them.
Hey, that's your face on the poster! Hey, you! Hold a moment! I'm done!
What's going on?
Safe now.
Some friends will meet me here. Barakallahu feek. I will write a poem in your honor.
Poetry is like music to my ears. All the more so when I am the subject.
Then you shall have your music. And your valor will be remembered long after we have both passed from this earthly existence.
Hello.
ما مشكلته؟
Hey, what?
Go away!
Counting flies was the most excitement I had today. Good to see you.
Be welcome, sir.
What have you got today?
Please have a look around. Time spent on one's gear is never wasted. These are always handy. Yes, all right. Going to enhance? Is that all for now?
I will see you later.
So long.
Are your meals bland and dull? Is eating a soul and not a brother?
Basim, over here.
You seem shorter than I remembered, Basim.
And you still have not grown a single digit, Rebecca.
No, we're not here as enemies.
No, but we never held back on the training ground.
Roshan tells me you are local here.
In a manner of speaking, I lived here a time before I left for Anbar.
This place is no different from the places I'm used to. The rich wipe their shit with the clothes of the poor.
That is the Karh I remember.
It is your Karh no longer. Rebecca has uncovered a district tainted by corruption. Stronger than usual.
Rumors of harassment from officials, and goods being controlled and seized. We think someone here has a hold over the district.
Let me guess. The Order.
A grand auction is happening. The Dairat al-Mal. An annual show of silk robes comparing their golden spoons. No surprise, but this event is invite only. There is a high chance one of our targets will attend.
So, gain entry into the auction and find the one behind this.
Mumtaz, you catch on quick.
Finding it hard to keep up?
There might be clues if it traces trouble to the route. I can show you where they are brewing. Join me outside when you're ready.
There are some contracts on the board, if you can find the time.
Well met.
Well met.
Can you make this better?
Be my guest. Is that it?
Have you devised any new tools?
Take a look. Seen enough?
My thanks for your aid.
So long.
Master.
Are you ready, Basim? Karh awaits.
Ready. Let us move.
Follow me. Ever thought you would return here? To Karh?
No. Much of my childhood was spent along these streets. Finding friendship with rats and roaches. Some memories are good. Most are bitter.
Memories only serve to distract us. The Order has spread their influence into every crack in the city. Turning Baldad into their farm.
That will change.
Responsibility lies heavy on our shoulders. The Order's blight falls over Karh, and we are the only ones who can cure it.
How has Rebecca been adjusting to Karh?
She does not like the politics, but she has to fulfill her duty. Karh is an acquired taste. Businesses at each other's throats. The obsession over money. Perfume.
People here are happy to be lost in their own paradise.
A paradise that can only be afforded by the wealthy, and often corrupted. Come, we're nearly there. Welcome back to Karh.
Spice still clings to the air. What was it like? The first time you took a life.
I barely recall. It was a man I used to know well. Before all of this. Before the Hidden Ones.
You do not remember?
My memories are buried next to him. I refuse to let his death hunt me. The way his breath hunted me when he was alive. I won't let the past define me. This is why I now consider myself the daughter of no one. If we do not quell the storm within us while awake, it takes us in our dreams. Like with you and your Jinni. Now, the souk, like Rebecca said, some guards came through recently, breaking bottles, smashing crates.
What caused this aggression?
Let's find out. I've also heard they're seizing foreign goods, mostly from the East Road.
The East Road? I believe I know someone who can help. It has been an age. Hopefully he is still around. I would be happy to see him again.
Do not let nostalgia cloud reality, Basim.
I will not. I know nothing stays the same. It has been some time. I wonder what has changed around here. It has been some time. I wonder what has changed around here. Maybe I could first pay an old friend a visit. What fresh brew do you have for me today, Kong?
No brew until Luca returns my crate. But if you have come to buy tea, I have many recommendations.
Kong, it is me, Basim.
Huh. Nisiseya? Who?
Basim.
I am not an idiot. Everyone claims to be someone I know. Answer me this. What tea did my Basim like?
Ginger with some turmeric.
Wrong! Basim does not like tea. Wow, Basim! Little Finch! Look at you all dressed up! Come, come, follow me to my stall. Away from this terrible man. So, Little Finch, what have you been up to, huh? So many years.
Just here and there. I had to leave Baghdad for a while.
Ah, youth.
What about yourself, Kong? What have you been doing these years?
Doing what I do best, making coin. Although with some difficulty of late. The guards are on high alert. And that Greek merchant has taken it in his stride to report me at every chance. I know it in my ripe old bones that he waits for me to die of starvation. Or worse, go out of business. Ah, but here you are, Little Finch. Remember the dazzling duo we used to be? How about helping a friend out for old times?
Ah, just like old times. But I need to speak with you after this. There is something I need as well.
Of course! After you fetch my confiscated crate of beautiful leaves. It must be over there, where the guards are. Go forth!
Fine. But I have something to ask of you after this.
Yes, yes, of course.
Nothing here for you.
Blood.
This must be Kong's crate of tea leaves. Looks like this crate is still intact. Kong will be pleased.
Somebody should do something. Criminal dog! You'll get your doom! Guard! Guard!
My leaves! Praise be to you, little finch.
Where shall I put it?
Come, come, put it here. Fasim delivers once again. Many thanks, little finch.
Where are these from? India?
No! This is all the way from China. Dali, my hometown, produces the best leaves. I also import leaves from India and even Persia.
Moving up in the world, Kong.
Kong first, then the world. I am now selling my goods at the grand auction. Have you heard of it?
The Da'irat al-Mal. Yes, I am trying to get in.
Why? What kind of business are you doing, little Finch? Why not share it with me? We work so well together.
The kind of business that could get you into big trouble. Do you think you can help me get into the auction?
Ah, that is my Basim. Always with the secrets. But do not play around, huh? Kah is much more dangerous now than before. The auction is very exclusive. It is not easy to get in. I can help you, little Finch. But first, I have a request. See there? Blocked! The guards are stopping everything that comes in from the road and river. It is as if they are taking orders from someone higher up. These days, they do not even accept my bribes.
They must be looking for something. An object, or...
Some stupid nonsense, I do not know. But they spoil my business, that I do know. Now, I just sell dumb leaf water. I hear that they keep the items in the harbor master's guarded warehouse, somewhere east of here.
Let me guess. You want me to help you free your wares in exchange for entry into the auction.
The warehouse is decorated with banners around some cranes. My items, for entry into the auction. Sound like a good deal?
Sounds like a deal.
Hey, you! Kong's friend! I may...
What can I do for you?
This is about what I can do for you. Did Kong ask you to enter a warehouse?
Just say what you have to say.
That Kong is always trying his luck. Well, it's his lucky day, because I happen to know where it is. All I need is something in return.
I will think about it.
I'm here if you change your mind.
واحدة وستريد أمي عودتي إلى البيت.
أخيرا خبر من سامراء. الأدراك أكثر مما يجب إذا سألتني.
Esteemed visitors to Baghdad.
Go. Forgive me, Enkidu. I put you in harm's way. Mention. I need to find out more about this harbor.
hear them jump.
Wait, stab you!
What's going?
Thank you.
Yeah!